Hello. It's your pal, Brian Quinn. Look, I think we've all noticed how toxic Sal and Murr have become towards each other. I hurt when I see it, so I've decided to intervene. Today, they will enter couples therapy to work on their issues. I have decided to document the process for our enjoyment, I mean, research purposes. Now, obviously, they're gonna need their room for this to work, so the only thing I could do was take a beautiful, long vacation. This is a delicate process that requires a licensed therapist, but no one on Impractical Jokers has medical insurance, so I'm just making Casey do it.
This is really good. This is really cool stuff. Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
How many times am I gonna get electrocuted?
Why don't you put them on each other? All you have to do is say something genuinely positive about your friend.
Oh, I can't get shocked, man. All you have to do is say something genuinely positive.
Genuinely positive.
I don't want to get shocked.
Sal, I'll start.
No, I genuinely love you. You're the best. I have had so much fun with you. Some of the best times, if not the best times in my life, have been shared with you. Despite all of our ups and downs and ebbs and flows, at the end of the day, I love you like a brother. And that's true.
Do you believe him?
I do. I actually do believe that. I'm like surprised. I was ready to shock the shit out of you.
I love you like a brother as well. You are the funniest person I've ever met in my life. The best times in my life have always been with you.
Why did you do that?
I don't believe that.
I was speaking from my heart.
I've seen you have more fun with Shay.
The best times of my life have been with you and Shay.
One day, promise me, before we pass on, you and I are going to remake Nothing's Gonna Change My Love For You by Glenn Medeiros, the music video. I want you and I riding horseback on a beach.
Okay.
Making that video.
And would you like that, Sal?
I'll do that.
Yeah. I don't believe you. You need it.
I said yes.
I don't believe you.
I believe him.
Okay. I do believe that you've made incredible progress. I'm going to leave you the room, and you guys can end the show however you like.
Okay.
Thank you, doctor.
Shut up.
Thanks for joining. We'll see you soon on Impractical Jokers.
The articles.
I do love you. I love you so much.
I love you, buddy.